Namaste. I was introspecting today right now, and it is important to talk about this. This is primarily the difference between what you have and who you are. Matlab samjhata hu ye, in business or in life, you know, a lot of people start judging people based on what you have in business as well, which means the size of your office, the size of your team, all of that bit. And yes, it is important. Okay, it's important when the who you are is solid enough. Matlab hai ki when you have a base, when you are solid, when you know what you're doing, the who you are, the what you have actually complements it. The reason I say remember that, because judging people in business or in life based on what they have rather than who they are, for me is just pointless. Because remember, every hero was once a zero. So it's important to really focus on that area of business. Now remember my old days in business, you know, just think through on this one. When you had a lot of stuff with you in terms of infrastructure, office, but your base was not solid, you struggled in your business. So remember, that was the time when you should have focused on who you are. But as you mature in your business, you know, you might be really good with who you are, but if your what you have is not seen, it's going to be detrimental for your business as well. So it's a combination of having the right who you are and the right what you have. That is what can take your business to the next step. Thank you so much.